In the heart of medieval Japan stood a formidable figure, Empress Jingu. Jingu, an adept warrior herself, often disguised in armor, challenged traditional gender roles. Her court was unique, consisting of female samurais, revered as Onibu Geisha. To test their loyalty and skill, Jingu organized martial arts contests, where the victors earned the honor of being her personal guards. Despite her stern methods, Jingu was deeply respected, embodying the spirit of resilience and power.